Lord, for good and godly men do perish and decay, and fade and truth from worldly men is parted clean away. Whoso that with his neighbor talk, 'tis all but vainty. For every man bethinketh how to speak deceitfully. But flatt'ring and deceitful lips and tongues that be so stout to speak proud words and make great brags, the Lord will soon cut out. For they say still we will prevail, our lips shall as extol. Our tongues are ours, we ought to speak, but the Lord shall us control. But for the great complaint and cry of those that are oppressed, I will arise now, saith the Lord, and every store to rest. God's word is like to silver pure, that from the dross is tried, which hath not less than seven times and the bargain purified. Now since thy promise is to help, Lord, keep thy promise then, and save us not and evermore from this ill kind of man. For now the wicked world is full of mischiefs manifold, was vanity with worldly men so highly